My name is Dan Josephs, and I'm a Sifu in Wing Chun Kung Fu.
In the field, ballin' with the team. In the field, ballin' with the team. Up, shake deep, cause I'm riding so clean. Old school whip, seeing new things.
So what got me into martial arts around like maybe 8, 9 years old, growing up in the Bronx, you know, my uncle used to watch a lot of Kung Fu shows on Saturday mornings and stuff, and I was like very captivated by it. And you know, over time, I just followed up on it. Then, you know, the man, Bruce Lee, you know, everybody just kind of like draws to him, you know, because of his presence and charisma and everything. And I just kind of wanted to, you know, be just like him as well. So I followed up on him, did, you know, research, and found out that, you know, his art, Jeet Kune Do, 70% of it was Wing Chun. And that's when my gears started turning, and, you know, that was it. So my personal experience on becoming a Sifu, it was a long process. I found myself patience, dedication. And you appreciate the whole art, the whole journey in as a whole once you go through that whole journey. And I mean, I'm looking forward to keep on learning, because you know, once you get to that black belt level, people think that, oh, learning stops. Nah, it continues. The whole journey from being a white sash to a black sash is turned into a knife. And once you get to that knife, now you gotta know how to use that knife. You know what I'm saying? So at first becoming a Sifu, I was like, wow, I can't believe like I've crossed that hurdle and, you know, reached a pinnacle that most people just kind of quit on. My Sifu actually surprised me with it. After class, it was just like, you know, regular day in class and stuff. And then, you know, we're about to close. And he just says, all right, you know, during this whole era and stuff, I know that, you know, we wanted to have a more formal ceremony. I still didn't know what he was talking about. Then he was like, oh, you know, Dan been with us for a couple of years now. And, you know, now, you know, he's a Sifu. And I was like, oh man, kind of like knees buckling, everything. And then, you know, he presented me with the black sash and certification.